That's because my game cap isn't so great. Continue our 35-minute long run. And hopefully this time I won't get one shot by an exploding puffer fish. Hopefully now as well, since the... Hopefully now since the load initially is finished. Oh, also, this needs to be quieter. That should be fine. Not a little, maybe a little too loud. I might have jinxed this. Nope, there we go. Alright, good. Okay, so... quickly, I need to get... I have fins, but I'm not wearing them. Got my O2 tank. I made a locker, but I can't remember what it was for. Oh, I have a storage container in here? Yo, but less up. You know what? Let's put our eggs in this container for now. The fire extinguisher can go in there, because I don't think I'll need a fire extinguisher underwater. Power cell. It'll hold on to the rest for now. Okay, let's go out here. So I think I put a water locker here somewhere. There it is. Okay, so on this side, I have... This one is for minerals. Or materials. It's full. I'll make another materials locker with what I have. So... Let's put you here. And I will drop you from the surface, just in case. It has to do with how far you go down. Good enough. Okay. Materials. What the hell? How do you spell materials? I-A-L-S. Make those materials too. Oh, shit. No! Okay, whatever. I'll put these in for now. Okay, and all I have left now is supplies. Please, I just want to edit the title. There. Two. Oh, shit. Two. Perfect. That sounded bad. Okay, so I wanted to make... Not food. Food I'll be fine for a while. I didn't even know I had these supplies. Can I fit anything else in this locker? It looks like I can fit a lot of stuff. Maybe I should just put all my zeros in here. Okay, everything's up two, and I'll just hold, actually, and I'll take back those two, and put those two in there. Oh, let's read this. Main power online. Alright, uses solar power. Secondary systems online. Outgoing radio offline. Incoming online. I'll take environment, uncharted ocean space. So the water is very high in bacteria. Grab you. I need to make that repair tool, man. Alright. I'll cover that. Okay. Tools. Cave sulfur is all I need to find, and I still have to look for that. Okay, where would a cave be? A cave that I haven't seen yet. I've been in there, or that direction. Let's go back this way, I guess. And just hope I don't die in the process. Might as well grab this while I'm here. Oh, inventory's full. Well, that's the perfect use for these flotations. Or, what I mean, my floating inventory. Put this in materials one. Yeah. In you go. Oh, guess I'll put it in both. Get some air first. Okay. Don't attack the materials box, please. Wait, did I put the materials too? No! Get back in the. There. Oh, good, it keeps the name. Oh, great, now they're on top. That'll be worse, but whatever. That's for later me to worry about. Yeah, let's hold on everything else. So let's get some air. We'll go back down. Okay, no more creep vine. Oh, that's the thing that almost killed me last time. Oh, fuck, that was another one. Alright, get me out of here. Okay, didn't hurt as bad as I thought it would. Wait, what was that? I like you.
New creature discovered.
Hoop fish. What does my inventory say about you? Oh, I ate it again! I gotta stop doing that, man. There's an egg down there I don't want. Okay. Wait, these are the big eggs, right? So if I remember correctly, I need copper and I need more of those. You. I want you. It died. But I can't grab it. Just trying to go up for some air. This is the cave I want to explore here. Just really gotta be careful of more of those explodey fish. Oh, fuck. What did I just take? I hate these guys, man. How are you supposed to deal with those? Maybe I should have waited. Oh, no, you don't. Stay away from me. Hey, who's Discording me here? Can I scan that actually? I scanned half of a beacon. Where's the other half, I think? Let me grab you.
New creature discovered.
Let's go check out how to make the beacon again. small edible prey fish. They're all small edible prey fish. I'm gonna go back in the cave. Alright, I didn't mean to break that with my flashlight.
Be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation.
Scan him. We must know. Alright, get me out of here. Because I am gonna drown, my dude. Yep, poop all you want. I'm gonna swim right by it. Alright. You know what? Let's go back. Holding my fish. Okay. New metals. Deployables. Oh, I can make a beacon. Yeah, let's make the beacon. I don't want to cook food yet. What I do want to do is put that there, and I want to eat. Oh, I want to drink, actually. Filtered water. I'm going to need to get more. Let's make a food that's, what, 20? Doesn't say here. Let's go for some boomerang. Probably not the best food choice, but it's exactly what I wanted. I do need health though. 72% of the way there. Okay, what I wanted to do. I'm gonna need more bladderfish. Which I got one of. Alright, that'll be enough for a while. That's just 2 bottles of water right there. I wanna go back over here. And find that cave I wanted to. And then mark it. Why do I feel like this was not the cave I was in before? You! I ate you last time. That sounds bad. Oh yeah, that's bad. Get out of here. I want this material though. That's enough time. Never eat the antenna. This fish actually tastes like fish. That's cool. Man, I need a the repair tool, but where do I go? I cannot find a cave that has this cave solver. But I need to empty up my inventory a bit. Pretty full right now. Beacon manager. Okay, that's cool. Okay, here's what I'll do. Let's put... Oh, it's right there. Alright, get out of here. Can I put all my vines in here? Or my fish in here? Ugh, out of space. Let's put all materials in. Whatever materials they can hold. That's it. Okay. And then I'll go look for that other. That other cave. I think it was this way. I'll mark it. I hate finding all these goodies on the way back. Great. Dark. Nighttime. Wait, is it nighttime? That seemed to come really fast. Ah, it's an eclipse. That's what to say. Don't stare right at it. Hurt your eyes.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
I'd love to do some squats or something, but... Oh. That's cool. Didn't know there was eclipses in this. Alright, let's put the beacon down here. Excuse me, sorry. Coming through. And then I will name the beacon. How do you name it? Edit beacon name. Cave. Alright, let's hit some air and we'll go back in and explore. That beacon will help out later. If this cave goes deeper than I think it does. Don't really need the flashlight for this either. Pretty sure these like red eggs belong to these like weird fish. These weird like jellyfish. Just gotta avoid that shark again. Well, this cave didn't go as deep as I thought. He said, what are you?
New blueprint acquired. 30
Can I
seconds.
Use that as a knife? No time for you, stalker. I have to breathe, so... Oh, no time. Oh, that's a stalker nest. Oh, it's nighttime. They're going to bed now. Oh, excuse me. They're collecting junk. And they're mad at me for swimming near their junk? Hello? Where's my home? Please stay away from me.
Back me?
Yeah.
Recycling goes down before I get home.
Mm-hmm.
The car will be gone, you can pull them down the green.
Yep.
And no talking.
Mm-hmm.
When she goes to bed, you guys are terrible loud.
Yeah.
So,
mm-hmm.
Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Excuse me. Does that mean I'm dead in 2 hours? Enamel glass. Make a high capacity tank. Am I shaking right now? So, I need glass. be here. One more glass in the standard tank. Let's drop a bunch of the stuff. Alright, sick. Game thought of that. I can't drop all that stuff. Okay, well, let's cook. Sure, let's just do the hybrid fish. Mm-mm, good. Eat it. Perfect. Let's process those guys into water. Twice. And drink up. Keep that one for later. Okay, now I have some space to work with here. Actually, make some titanium out of this metal. But I think it takes up the same space. You know, I have enough titanium, right? Make an ingot just to save more space. Okay. Perfect. So another glass I think I needed. And I needed space to put the tank in. So I think I got the space I needed now. Yeah. So... bam. Wonderful. Alright. And now I can... wow, that's a lot of... that is a high capacity tank. Okay, in here... let's take out some stuff so I can... put this stupid egg... there. Get in there. And I can put three more things in there. Probably won't need you at all. And I'll, let's put the gold. Even though it doesn't really matter, I'm on a planet in the middle of nowhere. Okay, perfect. And then on that note, I will grab the first aid kit so I can start making a new one. It said 2 hours till it exploded. I'm pretty sure it's been more than two game in-game hours, unless it meant 2 hours of real life. Maybe these days just go faster than Earth days, which they seem to, because the sun rotates extremely fast. Yeah, oh, this is what I wanted. Wiring kit and fiber mesh. Okay, where do I get fiber mesh from? Fiber mesh. Don't have any recipe for it yet, so maybe it's a certain fish I haven't picked up. Or a plant, most likely. So I want that beacon back, because that beacon... actually, on the note of that beacon, I want to go see that junk pile those guys were making. I don't see it now. That's water. So I'm biting it, I might as well grab it, right? This is where I got the beacon recipe. I'll leave that beacon over there for now. I'll remember that's a... sorry, the predator cave. There's some air there. Let's grab one of these dudes. Maybe they're our mesh makers. Eh. I can't. Ow! Oh god, they're hostile.
Short range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
Please, I just want to scan you. Come bite me. Alright, let's kill it now. Ugh. Oh, they die in one hit. So I guess hostile fish, if you kill them, you can't grab their bodies. Or dead fish can't be taken. That's good to know. Oh god, this oxygen tank makes a world of difference. I'm guessing that number at the bottom directly correlates to seconds. This looks scannable. Nice. There's three of those here. Ooh, salt. I can finally make dehydrated meat. So salt usually lies by these red fields, maybe. Or they lie somewhere below 70 meters of depth. Oh, that's a big salt deposit. Can I take it? I'm gonna have to break it. Ah, special equipment. Figured. Time capsule. Let's scan it first. Whoa, hello lag. What did I just get? Got a present. Let's go look at it above the brain fungus or the brain coral. Oh, bless. Alright, and then while I'm looking at this, it should give me air. Purple tablet. Ancient alien tablet with the purple symbol. Ion cube. High capacity alien energy source. Alright, these sound more important than what I have. And I have two flashlights. I'll probably have to store one when I go back just to make it for later. Well, brain fungus are pretty OP. I'm gonna use those more often. Means I don't have to keep going to the surface. Let's continue our quest for some gold, apparently. I don't know why I keep doing this. I have more than enough of those materials. Detecting increased foreign bacteria levels in the water. Performing a self-scan is advised. I'll self-scan later. I mean, I know I'm probably dying, but... that sounds terrible. Spadefish! Can I scan the salt deposit? Nope. What the fuck is that? I'm gonna go scan it. It'd probably die. It's literally a floating island. Well, it's not floating. I was a lot deeper than I thought I was. Alright, let's see here. What do we got here? Reef back. I'm glad it's low, unlike every other fish I ever scanned in this place. Well, looks like it's just supposed to be a living home for plants. There's more tech down here to scan. Or collect. Or probably scan. Yeah. Been sidetracked. Yeah, I figured. I don't really need that right now. I do need this. I hear biters. Stay away from me. Feature egg, another one. Whatever, I'll worry about the eggs later. Can't be bothered too much. Our egg. Yep, that's an egg. Don't need. That's salt. More metal. More metal. Looks like there's a lot of metal in these reef places just because of the... maybe it's the... those guys. Ooh, hello. I'll just be going now. You know what? Let's try this out. Let's see if that worked. I think it did. That's good to know. For next time. And now that I use one, I will mine a rock quick. I should have probably marked. I swam really far out there. I'm gonna grab my beacon back on the way. Can I? Do I have space? I have the space. Alright, easy. Can I scan those rocks? Nope. But I think those floaters are making the rocks float above water level. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna grab another bladderfish. I wish I could see it.
A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. 18-10.
That does not look safe to be above water level 4, but I am. Let's make that radiation suit. No, I can't.
The radiation suit has been added to your blueprint database.
Yeah, for my convenience, right? I mean, I might as well cure some food. Just take a lot of this salt, right? No. Let's cook some. I should probably make those both, but I'm kind of tired of having all this fish in my inventory. Alright. Cured, save it. Cured, save it. Eat. Eat. And then I will drink. Turn these dudes into water again. Alright, 80 water, perfect. Drink up. I'm gonna have to make room for some of these materials to be stored, just because I have like rare materials to keep here. Maybe I should just make another box. I did need one of those, right? Let's make one. Condenses more of our materials as well. I need one more titanium. Bah. And then on that case, since I took that out, I will put you in there. You know what it means? Let's just take all our shit out. I want to put this in there too, so let's take out some silicone. And that. I have an extra flashlight I should probably take out as well. Let's take out some gold. Oh, I got a repair tool. I must have got it from one of those crates I didn't even realize. Alright, let's use this shit. Here. Alright, let's go. Who builds stuff and you can just find it? Zap.
Lifeboat secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank. Operation will be dispatched to your location in 9, 9, 9, 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency.
emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Well, it was worth a try. Also, you should probably scan myself because I'm going to.
Self scan complete. Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor.
I'll survive. Alright, check out some of these blueprints. Insulate radiation suit, which I should build as soon as possible. So habitat builders to build the, I guess, additions. I can now make a scanner room. But I need to get samplers, and I'll worry about that stuff later. Don't worry about that. Okay, voice log, ignore that. Data bank, let's see some stuff here. Equipment, radiation suit. Okay, don't need that. Time capsule. Okay, so that was for me. More of that later, since I don't need it. Category 3 ocean planet. High levels of form right here. Well, duh. Rescue unlikely. I don't have any of that stuff, so let's go. Exploitable in computer chip fabrication for table for coral. Batteries, yep, know that. Creepvine, that's not necessarily exploitable. Oh, I see, blue palm. Okay, so fauna. Carnivores, biter. Hmm. 2% brain. Almost always hungry. Two eyes. Calculation suggests creatures up to 100 times the biter's body weight succumb to a focused assault by a back of 10. Alright, that was easy. Stalker. Yeah, I don't like these guys. Yeah, they are in the kelp forests. That's why they're biting those. They're biting them to sharpen their teeth. I figured that too. If they throw some fish at them, they might be okay to like leave you alone. Stalkers are usually hard, fast growing, and so long as they deliver huge biting pressure. Night vision. Oh, so they are awake at nighttime mostly, or darker areas. Yeah, so I know that. I figured that when I picked it up. So I'm assuming all these herbivores are just used for food, right? Or water, I guess. Large, gastropod. Filtration system. Algae gland. Yeah. Acidic pods and retreat and repurpose. Leviathans. Reef back. Only eats plankton, so it's not going to eat me. Floaters, scavengers, and parasites may aid in flotation of sunken objects. So if I carry floaters on me at all times, I can use them to float stuff up to the surface. Interesting. Could test that out with the one that I have in my inventory. Shuttle bug, yeah. What are these? Scavengers. So if you see them, it means caves are nearby. Okay, that makes sense. Flora, sea. I've already looked at this. If anyone comes back here, you'll need use of these to explore this strange world. Good luck. Okay. Interesting. I just wanted to see how to make friggin' in series? No. Vehicles, why am I so thirsty? I literally just drank. That's a good one. Bladder fish. We'll read another time. I mean, there's gotta be a better way to get water than bladder fish. That probably comes later. Let's head back. I know it's this way, so I recognize this landscape. Bladder fish. Alright, good. Thank you. Avoid that over there. Oh, that looks scannable. No, but it is pickupable. Vending machine.
New blueprint acquired.
Yeah, trash cans are important. I need those again sometime.
New blueprint acquired.
I mean, I got some closer service. I might as well just go up. What are you? Oh, it's blue palm. It does look different at nighttime. Those are the coral, paper corals. There's a cave here. Inventory full. Oh, those are pretty big. It's fine. We'll make do. I just want to see if I can find dragon. Need that cave sulfur, man. That's not good.